son of. Got him. Oh, man. Gotcha.
It's funny because the ammo that I have with the LMG now is actually the same ammo as the
Oh, jeez.
So I have 495 bullets.
Does it shoot dildos or what does it do? Yes. This is gonna do the same thing as it did last time. That's okay. Well, obviously with that gun.
This assault will deliver a strong blow against the enemy. Ready yourselves, and may the force be with you.
Oh, I'm assault. I didn't mean to be assault. I forgot to switch. Whatever, it's fine. Yeah, just kill me. It's whatever. Ooh, Zipperack. Oh, very true. Nice. Oh, my accuracy. Suck on those knobs. I thought it was going to be a glide bomb. Oh wait, there is one. housekeeping. Oh, jeez. I wish there was a health card for this. The heavy, so it'd be so much easier if it had a health card. You like those juices more, is that it? You like those juices more, is that it? Oh, you flanking flanker. Sure, I'm spelling this guy again, why not? Even though he's not doing the objective. Can you stop shooting me? I can't regain my health. So, shoot it. I really wish I had some health stuff for this stinking guy. I think there's only one health card for the heavies. I'm definitely not talking as much as I did last time. That's okay, though. Sometimes you just want to quietly game, you know? Just sometimes that happens. I'm helping, don't worry, guys. Oh, I actually did help. I got killed. Heck yeah. Brutal front. Yeah. Do I need to do both sides since it's the same maps? Probably no, but I'm going to. You get a lot of points. We have new tactical. That's pretty nice. Attack these commanders. Pretty nice. Oh, Aiden's here. Hi, Aiden. How's it going? Get destroyed, Aiden! Have my minigun! Oh, I almost died. I helped. Oh, don't you dare. But yeah, I was playing with some randoms today, and one person was like bragging the entire time. It was like, oh, I'm this, this, and this. And I'm like, dude, I showed him the max that I got. I'm like, just shut up. I had no idea. I was just like, I don't know. They don't say these things. Oh, that's my guy. We've almost won the battle, but we must overcome these last Imperial defenses. We have the Imperial. Well, I support did fire, but it did nothing. Some muckrakers. Lady, get out of my way, I'm trying to murder. Oh, never mind.
Thanks to your courage and sacrifice. The Rebel Alliance is honored to have you.
I mean, obviously the Rebel Alliance is honored to have me. I'm great. Dip it yourself. DIY. It's funny. I got 4 levels. Oh, good game. Not the assault, please. I don't need to play as assault. Okay. Score. I don't care about score. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. No. That would be kind of good. Survivalist. That's the only one that's not good on itself. There's no point. I really like this, and I like this. The only one would be this. But you need that.
Imperial probe droids have pinpointed our location here on Hoth. Prepare to defend against a ground assault.
Boing. This is totally the climate the Zebrak is used to. I think I shot those grenades a little too far. That's okay though. Yeah, that was still a little too far. This is like back in the good old days when I used to play. Yee. But I mean, with a lower level character and just kind of trying to protect on the rebellion right now. Trying to. Oh, that was actually hit. Grenade suckers! Well, they took it and it did nothing. Run away! Run away. Ooh, it could be a tauntaun and tauntaun it up. Reference a video that no one ever sees because it doesn't exist. Hiya! Alright, this tauntaun is not as good as just me chilling. Hi boss, how's it going? Do you like minigun? I thought you would. So I got you this little present called death. General Solo is here. Oh, you ran away. I guess you didn't like his present. Oh, gotta run. Probably. But my name is Imperial Broom, so... Actually, like a mop. It's a broom. Because it's random. It was my random name. It's always been that. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Nope, that was randomized. It was my very first. I've never changed it. Rapid fire, ready to go. Commander Skywalker is here to aid us. Come at me, you ATSD. Ah, the ATSD didn't even kill me. I feel cheated that I didn't get anything out of that ATSD. starting to roll. You killed Kenobi.
Our defenses just need to hold a little longer.
Yeah. That's what I would call it, yeah. TST.
The Imperial assault has failed, and we still control Hoth. I'm honored to serve with you all.
Or you would want to. Level that game, not good game. Heck yeah.
What? The time for our attack has come. The Imperial garrison on the forest moon of Endor must be defeated if our mission is to succeed.
It's always aimbot.
An Imperial position needs to be captured before we can advance further.
We gotta take over the bunker. Come on, friend teddy bears that are totally not our friends. We gotta kill. Oh, jeez. Yeah, the low health on these guys bugs me. I'll just help this officer out, why not? That's good. I don't usually use LMGs, but you said it was good, so I say that's good, that it's good. Seems like a redundant statement, but I'm glad that you find it good. Ooh, murder lots. I also run out of ammo. They still somehow kill you? That makes sense, yeah. With an LMG? Oh yeah. Yeah, that one is cool. That's good, but That's very good news. Interesting. Like a 4 and a T? Huh. I don't know. Just gotta pronounce it completely wrong to make fun. Thank you. Gotcha. Okay, gotcha. Sounds good. Okay. Jeez. Gotcha. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ooh, nice.
The Imperials have located our base here on Yavin. We expect them to attack soon. And may the force be with us all. These command posts are where we make our stand. Don't lose a single one, or we'll be forced to retreat.
Yeah, I would agree with that. Oh, yeah. They like it, I guess. Yeah, they're one hits. The Scowl Crusher. Oh, I see. Yeah.
The Emperor has come. Everyone beware. Push back, but the day is not over. Await your orders.
Okay, yeah. Don't know how easy it'd be to throw a pickaxe, though.
The answer's that way!
Leia Organa has arrived to reinforce us. We have new objectives. Defend these positions.
Hello.
Hey, hold the objective.
Han Solo has decided to join us.
Jeez.
We'll fall back and defend in depth.
We don't have to. The cool looking crud. Yeah. What's up, hat? Okay, I see. Yeah, I can't think of it. Yeah, I picture the guy now, yeah. Yeah, he has like brown glasses. And he gets like a Nazi insignia on his hand, yeah. Dr. Jones. Tally-ma. Tally-ma. Up today. Okay, it seems like every way that I'm going. Let's go. She just looks weird. Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, do you need them? just put it out there. You leave him? Alright, sounds good. Sounds great. See you later. Let me get out of this here party. Leave. There we go. Since there hasn't been too much time to talk to you guys. Hi. Welcome back to... Why is everything loud? Welcome back to... Not that button. Welcome back to Battlefront 2. Do 35. We're doing the rebellion, as you can see. Co-op. Get out of my way. And I see that Mr. Rolls is online, so we might have him on later, or we might not. We'll see how the tide takes us. tide of life is very unpredictable. Oh, suck it. Don't shoot at me. I'm just in the corner. I'm not hurting you. Oh, two died. Oh, this guy's way back here. Never mind. I chose poorly. I don't know where we haven't been. This episode here.
We have lost much today. It's not over yet. Get ready to make a last stand.
I know we saw Hoth. We're seeing Yavin right now. I think we still need to see Tatooine, though.
This is where we draw the line. This is where we show the Empire once and for all.
I got eviscerated. So did everyone else, so I don't feel super bad about that. I'm just walking back down. I don't know how to walk back down, actually. I don't know. Going back up. Doing my best. Guys, come on.
Rather than die needlessly against them, I want all remaining troops to withdraw. Yavin 4 is lost.
Cool, cool. Let's see if we can get this guy in here with us. You won't hear him. He will be in the void again. That's fine. Always first an objective. There's no one plays the objective. What the heck is up? So much. I didn't do good that game. Two levels. Holy driver. Oh, we're in the Death Star? Nice. My charger isn't working again. It's fantastic. Sure that I sound fine. I sound fine.
The Death Star shields are down, and this is our one chance to strike at the very heart of Imperial tyranny. Go with the Force.
Not again. Every time. I'm not paying attention, and I keep forgetting that it doesn't select heavy for me. I'm used to playing assault. I'd rather not get killed by some metal creating tetanus, thank you very much. So I'm not going to walk on the loose steel everywhere. Where are you going? One cold jackal? What the heck? That grenade was in the Matrix, apparently. Alright, I'm being very inaccurate right now. You might wonder why I crouch a lot. It's to make it more accurate for the minigun, actually. If I stand up, it goes all over the place, as you can see. Now if I crouch down, it still looks like it goes all over the place, but it doesn't. The recoil is a lot more manageable while I'm crouched. It's over here.
We have fresh data on the Imperial defenses. Rapid fire, ready to attack these positions.
The Bosk, thank you. Being way too serious about this. I was doing so good. I was doing real good. There's a reason why I rarely fall auto while I'm standing up. This is one of the instances. Just try to blaze into him so you survive. Alright, we won't go in there. I said I won't go in there. Stop following me. I don't know how I did not get any credit on killing that guy. I know it's not very effective, but this is the best way to do any kind of actual covering of yourself. I don't know who's over there. There's someone over there. Well, when we get shot in the back, we'll figure it out. Can you stop shooting at random stuff? It makes me nervous. No good place to be as a heavy in this map. Oh, that's not a door. I was initially trying to shoot Darth Maul, but he ran away. You deal with them. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
Gonna try to spawn on Leia. Jeez, can you not do this? Now you're trying to be helpful at all. It's not helpful.
Darth Vader is here.
Gonna move up. Until we're at the edge, just so we have frontal access to theirs, their spawn, so the other way around where they have access to. Did I just kill myself? Yeah, I did. Spawning this guy, he's far enough away. I thought. What's the matter? Okay, there's apparently a guy right there. This one in Lando. Go this way. Try to get grip on. Ah, jeez. Well, I mean, this works. I ain't coming down. So you're dead? Well, this was a waste. I'll just shoot it over here, see if I can get anything. Alright, we need to. Ah! I'm really trying to control that bottom so they can focus on top. Especially since they seem to always forget that the bottom exists.
We stand to be defeated here unless we secure the area soon.
Well, that was a lot of health.
There's almost no time left. Redouble the attack for the Rebel Alliance.
Oh. last-ditch effort of trying to help. It's not gonna go well, but... especially since they're all dead. Oh, nope.
You've killed enough. Stay there.
Not giving the options. Hey. I think we gotta do that again. We're too close. I need to heal so I can't risk it. Heal as much as possible. And still die. Thank you. Ah. Yeah, we get done. We're done.
You have fought valiantly, but we must now accept defeat. All remaining forces retreat.
I did pretty good. Wait. I got first. Heck yeah. But we didn't win, so it doesn't matter. Also wouldn't matter even if we did win. Looks like we're on Scarif.
Deliver a strong blow against the Empire. Ready yourselves, and may the Force be with you.
I'm totally ready. I'm ready to die.
The attack will continue after we've captured.
If we win or lose, we're dead. So. I like how they're all short troopers right now. That's cool. Just go up on them creeping. Don't mind me just creeping away. I need to go a little further. It never does feel like it's more difficult to attack as any era or side. Attacking just always seems to be a little easier than defending. Usually defending has to be somewhat organized as a squad. Don't Since Luke is here, I can't exactly go in that little cubby. He would be blocking my shots. I just think he did right there. Yeah, I can't handle the rest of him if you don't handle Vader. That guy was at the other area, to be honest with you. Well, I tried. If I had a little bit more health, or actually some health cards, I think I could actually do good as a heavy. I'll just chill here. Thank you. Actually, I don't want to go that way. Who the heck? Oh, it's the E11. I thought I got sniped. Big Tybe is just chilling back there. Probably AFK. Oh, thanks, guy, for turning after I died. I really appreciate that one. To nail that guy? So used to getting health after kills, it's weird not getting that. I don't know exactly where that'll come from. Apparently I lied, I was right where they were. I'm in too much cover right now.
Boba Fett is here. There must be a bounty on all of us. The Imperial defenses are falling apart, and our attack is going well. One last assault should finish it. Get ready. Keep the pressure up. If we can capture this last command post, we'll rout the Imperials.
Second grenade was good, but every other grenade, not so great. I feel like I have to focus more as anyone other than the Empire, though. Or maybe it's just because of today, because yesterday I was talking a lot. Okay, let's try to move up. Like, who's shocking me? Oh, it's the Emperor. Actually, this guy would be the best for this. This one's already in their mind. I'll go this guy. I gotta answer this, or yeah, we lost.
To all Rebel Alliance forces, our assault has failed. All remaining troops return to your transports.
Oh, yeah, first again. Cool. But it's because I get 100 kills. I don't know if that's normal, bad, or good with heavy. Either way, that's what's happened. We still need to be on Tatooine, and this is not an outfit for Tatooine. Or it shouldn't be. Also, that's the wrong character anyways. This is fine, actually. Or is it? I don't know. Did we already do this? I don't remember. We have to capture position before the attack can so close yet so far. We'll go with the blue hat guy, I guess. Doesn't matter. Oh my jeez. Hands are off. I feel like I played with that person before. Oh well. I highly doubt they remember me. B's almost done. It's okay. Don't know where Panzer's going, but that's okay. I almost died, actually, before I got in here, even. Why is my fan turning off? Oh, that's okay. A little too far. Ah, dang it. There's a few in there. So since A is a little closer, we'll go for A. You know, or not.
To all Rebel Alliance forces, our assault has failed. All remaining troops return to your transports.
Just gonna say that I was solo at B for all of that. Yeah, I'm first because I'm great. That's just the heavy. Only a few levels though. Oh, it's 50 kills, that's pretty good, but 8 deaths is not good. Wait, I thought I saw that my treasure was working. I had such hope. And now it's bashed. Please be Naboo, not Naboo, Tatooine does not, it looks like Scarif again, okay. If we get another repeat next map, we're going to probably just call it good, because we have seen them just not on the Rebels side, or I can do it with instant action. Oh, there we go. What's I gotta do? I have to answer this. So I'm gonna just move around so I don't get kicked.
If we lose a single position to the Imperials, we'll be forced to fall back and regroup. Stand your ground.
Someone at sea? No, I'm going to sea. Why is there two people here? I don't want you here. Oh, Mr. Flank Master over here. Just trying to do a last ditch effort just to shoot him up. And I do have to actually reply to this stuff, so I apologize. Alright, I'm still gonna go to C. I like C. No, it sounds like I shouldn't go to C. I'm definitely not getting first this game. Wait for me, jerk. Jeez. Thought I was gonna at least kill one of those with those with that grenade, but I wasn't able to. And sorry if I cut myself off. I needed to coof. Because I'm still not feeling great. I'm gonna actually go to A, because there's plenty of people here at B. Oh, I like this guy's spot. Oh, no, I don't. I'm falling off. I'm almost at 200 already, jeez Louise. Just 800 more to go, guys! Seriously, though. I do actually want to max out each one of the little characters as troopers. So, like, every assault. Oh, the assault? Check. The heavy? Not quite. the officer and the specialist, which I think specialist is going to be the hardest for me, but that's, I want to do those, so. Not here, it's the other one. There we go. Ready to rise against its tormentors. The Imperials are falling back, and I'm sure they'll think twice before returning. Definitely not as good, but that's okay. Life happens a lot, apparently. It's a weird phenomenon. Yeah, we did not do as good as that last game. 34. That's okay, oh. I almost forgot. Again. We might cut out, just to warn you guys, my controller is low on battery. Oh, who cares? This is our last stop. I think, unless we already did this. I don't know, we're doing it again, just in case. And this is the last one, I would say. Thank you.
first assault stage. The Imperials have regrouped these positions. That is where we must attack.
Try going this way to see what happens. Oh, we did do this one. I'm just a very, very forgetful.
These new positions must be attacked next. The Imperials won't stand a chance.
Secure the objective.
You would want to kind of be like up there, but since I need to capture the command post, and no one else is helping me. Guess we'll just rev the minigun here until we see someone.
Last Imperial position.
Gosh darn it. accept this real quick. Oh, jeez. Hello. So, guess what? So, guess what? I got Max. Salt. Thank you. Took a while. Let me finish this. Sounds good. I also played some Dragon Ball today. I've been playing some games, man. Nah, it's totally not a Velociraptor. Yesterday I made a stream of this co-op for Empire, and I was talking for way too long. Yeah, I started ranting about some random shenanigans, so. I know, right? Surprising. Wait, three, that's one of those shenanigans.